delve into the fortress catacombs and witness the result of Ukion's plans. A newly built ziggurat, even more imposing than the first one. We can feel the dark power of the ritual that Ukion is performing, aiming to trap all magic essence inside the ziggurat. It's our last chance to face him and stop this madness.
Thank you.
With his last breath, Ukion curses our ignorance. Magic has done more harm than good. It needs to be kept away. With the ritual interrupted, and without Ukion's magic, the ziggurat structure starts to crumble. Instead of running away, we decide to resume the ritual, applying some modifications to the runic words. Evil creatures will be transported here, but magic essence will keep flowing free. Finishing the ritual wears us off, but it's well worth it. For now, the world is safe again, and we'll make sure it stays this way. With the Daedalon Brotherhood back, it's time for the students to become the masters. We need to prepare the next generation of wizards. And nothing better to prove their skills than to face the ziggurat.